What is up, guys? This is Wild Rocker, the one and the only, and guess what? Today is another vlog, and now I was going to actually make a video, but I was just like, fuck it, because, like, you know, I had to do this, because I haven't been on that much, and the reason I haven't been on that much and making videos, in past discussions of Mortal Kombat is because, I have been working non-fucking-stop. I mean, I probably work oh my god, I'd say 35 to 40 days for 10 hours a day with no day off. So, yeah, that kind of, like, bit the big one and fucking killed me. But anyways, So a lot of people are like, dude, what the hell happened to your videos, man? They're like, well, you know, you still got a shitload of characters left for Mortal Kombat to talk about, you know, before the game comes out, and blah, 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 you know. And don't worry, guys, don't worry. I will definitely get on that. I promise you, I will definitely get back on that. Now, a lot of people were wondering, like, hey, do you still, you know, I know that you build and create, you know, massive structures and stuff like that on Minecraft on PlayStation 3, but they were like, you know, do you or have you ever made any videos for Minecraft for YouTube? And I have not, but because I finally got a job, I had a better job that I've been making, you know, good amount of pay, and because of that, I'm not saying I'm rich or anything, trust me, but because of that, I am actually going to be buying a recording studio device, whatchamajigger, whatever you call it, and as it's called an Avier Media Game Capture, I think it is. I've tried the Elgato, guys, and I absolutely did not fucking like the Elgato at all. Oh my god, I mean, like, to whoever who uses it and loves it, no disrespect to you guys, but for me, I fucking hate it. I hate it. And so, you know, it kind of sucks for me. So I still got it. I mean, if any of y'all want it, I mean, fucking just message me down below. And I really don't need it for anything. I'm using it as a paperweight. But anyways, as for that, yeah, so I'm actually going to be recording, and I think I might actually do some Minecraft videos, and as a lot of people have seen, especially on PlayStation 3, that they know that I've won 3 awards before they got bought out by Microsoft, and when it was 4J Studios, I had, what was it, that was top of my head, I think it was most creative design, it was most biggest map, like, I guess structures built in one map, I don't know. And then there was another one, most complex designs, as for, you know, trying to make it a little bit more realistic instead of, like, goofy. But I like goofy, you know, I like crazy stuff, you know, like having a waterfall and a roller coaster, you know, or some crazy stuff like that. So, anyways, but, yeah, so a lot of people have never seen my map on Minecraft on PlayStation 3, and that's because it's been kind of like a secret, because I wanted to kind of reveal it once it was completely finished. But on the good side, though, okay, I got good news and bad news about that. On the bad side, it's not completely finished, which sucks. But on the good side, it is almost finished. It's more than halfway done now, so I just got, like, the other half of the entire fucking map. And a lot of people are like, what do you mean by map? You know, like, are you doing the entire, like, if I pull up a map in Minecraft, is that it? And I'm like, yes. It's not just one little area or a huge area. I mean, it's the entire fucking map. I mean, and just to do the border of the map, oh my god, that took forever, and just, you know, doing everything, like, I mean, just to give you guys some examples, I mean, I have a town, okay, and this town probably has over, I'd say 250 to about 275 buildings, actual real buildings that I've seen in real life and everything, and it still didn't even fill up more than halfway, and I was just like, oh my god. So I had to add other stuff, you know. So I had, like, if you guys don't know, I had, like, a Papa John's, I had a Taco Bell, I had a Pizza Hut, I had my own real home. I had this gigantic, I mean, massive house. I mean, it was probably, oh my god, I mean, it would have been way more than 500. I'd say maybe 800 or 900 by 900. I don't know. I mean, it's just too, like, I never actually had the time to count it. It's just too big to actually count, to be honest. But anyways, I got a huge castle. I actually have streets, which they will be drivable when I have the carts and the tracks down, which is, like, one of the last things I'm gonna be doing. What else is there? Oh, I have a gigantic Rubik's Cube house. I don't know why. I have aliens in the sky. I have air balloons. I have blimps. I have jets. I have airplanes. The Super Mario Castle. That's another thing I did. I did the two top floors. Now, I didn't do all the, you know, like if you were to walk through the picture, which I was thinking about, hey, you know, that would have been a really creative idea. But I didn't do it because I was just like, eh, I don't know if I got enough room to do this or not. You know, pretty much anything I've seen on YouTube, and you know what people have been giving me as for suggestions and advice. You know, like the putt-putt thing I've done. I actually have a putt-putt course, 18 holes in my map. I have a digging area site. I have a construction area site, which has got, you know, the it's really cool. It's got bulldozers and huge trucks and cranes and all that. It's really awesome. And for those that are a little bit more mature, not really, but I actually do have a strip joint in there as well, and it's just called XXX for now. And on top of it, it's a picture of a woman. Don't worry, it's nothing vulgar or you know, nothing explicit or something like that. But no, it's just a pink. Like I don't know if you guys ever seen those the lady on the back of a mud flap for like the truckers, like the semis, like she's laying down posing, I guess. Well, anyways, I had that. So, but anyways, let's talk about this new Minecraft update. Like I haven't been on, and I just got on today, and I was updating it, and I was like, holy crap, man! Like there was so much cool shit. I was like, holy fuck! And like I mean, we got brand new stuff. And in my last video I made about Minecraft, I was kind of pissed off because like there was really nothing there that we had. But I mean, there was so much more. We had horses. We had redstone blocks. We even had coal blocks. I was like, holy shit! We had horse armor. You know, and just the stuff that, you know, and like normal PC users are just like, you guys are late, you know, like, I mean, seriously, because I mean, they had this since forever. And I've even had friends that were on PS3 Minecraft and move over to PC. And even though I know Minecraft originated from PC, you know, they moved over there because you had more, I guess, privileges and advantages, you know, like playing with the ore spawns, playing with the mods, you know, and all that fun stuff. And I know people have been talking about like vanilla Minecraft and how long that's been around and whatnot. So, I mean, there's a lot of new stuff in Minecraft. And if you guys do have Minecraft for the PS3 version and you haven't been on today, go fucking check. I mean, there is tons of stuff. There's horses, there's mules, there's donkeys. And we finally got fucking witches. I'm so happy. And my friend, he was obsessed with the horses. His name is Nun Reacts. He's on YouTube as well. And I showed him a video of, you know, his little horse area that he built a long time ago, hoping that we would get horses many, many, many months ago. And then I made a video for him, and he actually seen the horses, and he was like, holy shit. And then, like, what I wanted at that time long ago was the Wither Boss, and they have the Wither Boss, guys. They actually have the fucking Wither Boss in the PlayStation 3 version. I was like, holy fuck! And they even have the Wither Skeletons. I mean, they got tons of new things in there. I mean, it's just, there's just so much to even deal with. I mean, they got hoppers, they got droppers now. They got, you know, like I said, the redstone blocks. I mean, they got different. You can actually name your animals and your, I guess, your mobs too. I'm pretty sure you can. And like, because I used to watch, and I still do watch Popular MMO's channel, because he kind of gives me ideas on actually how to build, you know, creative things, you know, have mob battles. Like, for example, like even his mod, Fighting Arena, I actually built that, and I literally just got done redoing it because of these, you know, new privileges that we got, such as like redstone blocks. I was using torches back then. So anyways, you know, so I kind of wanted to make it as, you know, identical as possible, because I wanted to do that too, you know, for PlayStation 3 version. Now, I know it would be kind of a little bit more difficult because, you know, on the PC version, you have a lot more mobs compared to, you know, the standard ones. But I think I could probably work something out. I don't know. But anyways, if you guys actually want me to do this and actually do, like, you know, things such as that, or, you know, just even walk around, check out my map and everything, just let me know. So, and my dog's barking. So anyways, this has been Wild Rocker, and I'll see you guys next time in the next video. And don't worry, I will keep continuing the Mortal Kombat X discussions next week. Thank you. Bye-bye.